Okay team, this is what we're gonna do for the enemies in Inazuma. We take Dilu, but make him a samurai. And make it a more taller and big muscle. And make an Electro version one. And also if they're combined, and one of them dies, the other one will heal. And make them have a huge HP so they will take so long to be killed in the Spiral Abyss. For the second enemy, we take the treasure hoarders, but make them Japanese. And also make them having a sword. Instead of them having a freaking hammer and a paddle and a freaking battle. It looks stupid. Make them using a sword. And also they will have a freaking element. The other one will throw some pop-ups. And the other one has a freaking bow that shoots out electro arrows. And the other one doesn't have any element. He just do sword moves.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Take the Patui Pyro Agent, make it a female one, and the Hydro version one. And also, it's stick and
what?
Also, we don't have enough of this so we gonna go add freaking more. And we don't have enough of this Rubik's Cube Let's go add more of them. Who cares? We decided to make the other one looks like a robot because a physical cube that is color white looks stupid. So we made it a robot so it looks cool and you guys suffer. Because it can summon the other robots. And also the other helicons we made, we're gonna make some electro version of those. And they can also one-shot you.
No kidding, like the big guy literally one-shotted my gun you.